today. So you can kind of beginner intermediate with cardio, and then grab some hand weights if you've got a pair of light weights, like 3s or 4s. And then we'll do some standing core, maybe a little bit of arm work, and then hop down to the floor for ab work if we've got time again. All right, so let's start with a march in place right here. Stand up tall, abs in. Take an inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale down, do it again. And one more time. See if you can breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Then give me a basic right. Up, up, down, down. So nice and light stepping. Just let the arms swing naturally. Try to get your whole foot up on the step. Just four more. Now, give me alternating knees right down the center. All right, step E lift, step E lift. Walking rhythm. All right, guys, now hamstring curls, corner to corner. Check in, abs engaged. Give me one more, basic left. Up, up, down, down. Keep it coming. Up. Sounds funny. 4, 3, 2. Now give me ham curls down the center. Step curl, other side. Hey, Rue. Just hanging out. 4, 3, 2. Back to those single knees, but corner to corner. Abs engaged. To engage the abs, pull the belly button in, and set those shoulders back and down. Give me up taps, corner to corner. Down taps, corner to corner. Step down tap. March it on the floor. One more time. Now stay here. Toe taps up. Left, right. We're not even feel like being in the spotlight today. Now side to side. Little push. Good. Heel digs. Press it up. Basic left right here. Alternate knees down the center. One more. Basic back. One more. Basic right. Four more. Yeah, yeah. Two more. Hold it on the floor. Toe taps up. Right, left. Abs are in. And side to side, little press. Heel digs, arms go up if that feels okay. Awesome. Basic right here. Alright. Hopefully we're warm. Last four basics. Alright guys, ham curls down the center. Just alternating ham curls and going right back to that walking rhythm. Alright, single knees, alternating down the center. Check in with the core. Really getting those hip flexors warm. Now guys, give me your rocking horse, ham, knee, ham. Ham curl, knee lift, ham curl, other side. Keeping it right down the center. Good. One more. Awesome. Up taps, corner to corner. Who's that? Keep it coming. Basic right. Reverse it if you want. Basic right. Reverse it if you want. Basic right and hold. So, when you hear reverse, you can always just keep it facing forward. Quarter kicks. One more. Basic left. Reverse it if you want. Basic left. Reverse it if you want. Basic left hold. Good. Hold it here. Two more, two more. Quarter kicks. Back to our rocking horse, hand me ham. Hand me ham, rocking horse. Up taps. Give me one more. Basic right. Reverse it if you want. Basic right. Rocking horse, hand me ham. Rocking horse, hand me ham. Good. Up tap. Up tap. Basic right or reverse. Good. Quarter kicks. Rocking horse, hand me ham. Rocking horse. Up tap. One more. Basic left. Reverse it if you want. Quarter kicks. Rocking horse, hand me ham. Rocking horse, hand me ham. Up tap. Up tap. Basic left or reverse. Good. Basic. Quarter kicks. I turned the music up, but it still feels kind of low. So sorry about that. Basic right. Hold this. Here's where we're going. Curve walk. Okay? So you get the little marching rhythm. You're learning it on your right lead. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. The step, floor over, step, floor back. Let the arms just naturally swing unless you want to go bigger with them. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up tap. Up tap. Basic left. Keep it or come with me, curb walk. Left, right, lift, right, lift, right, left, right. Step. Floor, step, floor. Good. Up taps. Now, let's go for side leg squeezes. Alright, so that lateral extension and reach. Abs engage. Give me a basic right. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again, right down the center. Up tap. Up tap. Basic or reverse. Basic right. Curb walk. Do it again. One more. Side leg. No, I didn't there. Let's make these repeater side legs. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. So you might need to shorten that range of movement. Alright guys, right lead, rocking horse, hand me ham. Do it again right here. Up tap, basic left or reverse. Basic left. Alright, repeater side leg squeeze. Again, back here. And again. Now, basic right, we're going to put it all together, singled out. Rocking horse, hand me ham. Give me a tap up. Basic right or reverse. Curve walk right here. Repeater side leg squeeze. Left lead, rocking horse. One tap up. Basic left or reverse. Curve walk. Our stretching rhythm. Repeat your side leg squeeze. Rocking horse. One tap up. Basic right or reverse. Curve walk. Good. Repeat your side leg squeeze. One more time on the left. Rocking horse. One tap up. Basic left or reverse. Curve walk. Left, right, left, right. Repeat your side leg squeeze. Awesome. Single knees, corner to corner. Four more singles, guys. Keep moving. Two knees. March for four. Two knees. March for four. Two knees. March for four. Two knees. March for four now. Two knees. Take a round back. Two knees on the front. Around back. Two knees. Around back. Two knees. Around back. And curls. Corner to corner. Give me a basic left. Two knees this side. Walking around back. Two knees on the front. Four, three, two, one. Two knees. Take it around back. You can also kind of chasse around. One more time. Hand curl, corner to corner. Alright, so if you don't want to go around the side or any of that, just two knees, march in place, two knees, march in place. L step, take it off the side, take it back. Alternating knees, go off the side, and then back. Quarter kicks. Alright, listen up. Two knees. Walk it around back. Two knees. Walk it back around. L step. Two knees right here. Take it around back. Two knees on the front. Take it on around. L step. Give me down taps right here. Step down tap. Not too crazy. Lots of fancy things you can add. Give me a basic right. Two knees. Walking around back. Two knees on the front. Walking back. L step. Down taps. This side. Two knees bent. Here we go. Take it around. Two knees on the front. Take it back. L step over there. Single down taps. Let's go from the top. Rocking horse, hand knee hand. One tap up. Basic right or reverse. Curve walk. Right, left, right, left. Repeat our side leg squeeze for three. Other lead, rocking horse. One tap up. Basic left or reverse. Curve walk. Here we go. Repeat our side leg squeeze. Three in a row. Now, two knees. Walk it around. Take it on back. Two knees on the front. Back it up. L step. Down tap. One more. Over here. Two knee repeater. Take it around. On the front. Two knees. Take it around. L step. Single down taps. Awesome. Knees corner to corner. Oh, guess you came back to the party. Thanks, Rue. Now, listen to the cues. Remember, we're in a walking rhythm. Knee off the end. Face that way. Basic left. Up, up, down, down. Okay? That's it. Four more. All right, game. Shuffle, straddle. Left foot is going to take you forward. Straddle it. Right foot takes you back. Again, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Corner kicks. Lift it up. Knee off this end. Basic right. Basic right. 4, 3, 2. Shuffle straddle. Right foot takes you forward. Left takes you back. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. More time. Nice. Corner kicks. Alright guys, we're going to walk the dog. So the right foot's going to go to this corner. Then it's going to drop forward, go to the corner, then drop back. Step, floor, step, floor. One foot, then the other. You might not realize, but naturally that other foot is just lifting and lowering. Walk the dog. Good, corner kicks. Basic left. Walk the dog left lead. Left foot to the step. Floor. Step. Floor. You can also pivot this if you want. Couple more. Pivot away from that lead foot. Same exact step back. One more. Now, give me quarter glute extension. Step and squeeze. Step and squeeze. Or you can keep the hips, you can make them knees, anything. Just one basic 4-count move, corner to corner. 4 more. Good. Knee off that end. Basic right. 2 more. Shuffle, straddle. Here we go. Do it again. Shuffle, straddle. Alright, right foot to the corner, walk the dog. Do it again. Starting here, glute extension, step and squeeze. Keep the core engaged. Good, 4, 3, 2, 1, and knee off the end. Basic left, hold it here. 2 more. Shuffle straddle. Shuffle straddle. Left foot to the corner, walk the dog. Again. Glute squeezes corner to corner. Singling it out. Knee off the end. One basic right. Shuffle straddle. Take it back. Right foot, walk the dog. Glute squeeze. Glute squeeze. Knee off that end. Basic left, just one. Then shuffle straddle. Left foot to the corner, walk the dog. Glute squeeze. Glute squeeze. Knee off the end. Basic right. Shuffle straddle. Walk it all right to the corner. Glute squeezes corner to corner. Let's go from the top. Right lead. Rocking horse. Ham, knee, ham. One tap up. Basic right or reverse. Curve walk. Right, left, right, left. Repeater side leg squeeze. 3 in a row. Rocking horse. Ham, knee, ham. One tap up. Basic left or reverse. Curve walk. Good. Repeater. Side leg squeeze. 2 knee repeater right here. Take it around back. 2 knees on the front. Take it back around. L step. Now basic down taps. 1 to each side. Here we go. Other side. 2 knees. Around back. 2 knees on the front. Take it back. L step. Down taps. Here we go. Knee off the end. 1 basic left. Shuffle straddle. Left foot takes you forward. Right takes you back. Walk it off. Left foot to the corner. break, shuffle straddle. Right into the corner, walk the dog. Glute squeezes. Awesome. Basic right for two. Now, keep these or give me a split basic. Up, up, forward, back. Up, up, back, back. Still in our walking rhythm. Right lead. Two basics or split basic. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Couple more. This is our split basic. One more. Hand curl, corner to corner. Give me one more. Basic left. Try that split basic left lead. Up, up, forward, back. Up, up, back, back. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Two more. One more. Or two basics and it's plates. Hand curls, corner to corner. Doing great. Give me a basic right. Split basic. One more. Now, we're going to switch curl over. So, that hand curl swings behind you. Land on the front, walking rhythm. Take it right back. Couple more. One more. Basic right. Split basic. Switch curls over back. One, two, three, four. Back, two, three, four. Again. Split basic right. Switch curl over back. Corner kicks. Here we go. Give me a basic left. Split basic left. Split basic left. Facing this way. Switch curl over back. Okay. If you don't like it, you can do a hand curl corner to corner. And we will end up in the same place. Basic left for two. Split basic left. Switch curl over back. Switch curl over back again. Split basic left. Switch curl over back. Good. Corner kicks. Four. Three. Two. Actually, let's go back to those hand curls. Now, this becomes a ham on, ham off. So here's our ham on. Instead of going to that other corner, we ham off as far as you want to go. Onto the floor. Just make it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Basic right. Ham on, ham off. This side. Okay. Ham curl here. And then instead of stepping on the other corner of the step, you can go to the floor right beside it. Basic right. All right, give me a V step right. Out, out, in, in. Four. Three. Oops. Uno, and single knees. Right down the center. Four more. Abs engaged, chest stays lifted. V step right. One more. Knees down the center. One more. Basic left. Okay. V step left. Four more like this. Good. Knees down the center. Step left. One more. Knees down the center. Two more. Good. All right. Basic left and hold. Left lead. Split basic. Up, up, forward, back. Up, up, back, back. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off. Knee step left. threw that one at you. It's all singled out. Split basic, switch curl over back, ham on, ham off. Just one knee step at the end, just one knee. Four, three, two, right lead, split basic. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off. Right knee step, just one. One knee down the center, left lead, split basic. Switch curl over, back. Ham on, ham off, right here. Left lead, knee step out, out and in. One knee, right lead, split basic, or two basics, if you want to substitute that. Switch curl over, back. Ham on, ham off. Knee down the center, split basic left. Switch curl over back. Good, ham on, ham off right here. Knee step left, just one. One knee down the center from the top, rocking horse, ham, knee, ham. One tap up, basic right or reverse. Now curve, walk, right, left. Repeat your side leg squeeze, three in a row. Other lead, rocking horse, here we go. One tap up, basic left or reverse, curve, walk. Repeat your side leg squeeze, two knees right here. Take it around back, two knees on the front. Take it around, give me an L step. Single down taps, one to each side. This side now, two knees. Take it around, two knees on the front. Take it around, L step. Down taps. All right, guys, listen up. You know it. Knee off the end. One basic left. Shuffle, straddle. Left foot takes you down. Right takes you back. Walk the dog. Left foot to the corner. Glute squeezes. Corner to corner. Knee off that end. Basic right. Shuffle, straddle. Walk it off. Right foot to the corner. Rock it forward and back. Glute squeezes. All right. Split basic or two basic rights. Switch curl over back. Awesome. Ham on, ham off right here. Knee step right. One knee down the center. Split basic left or just two basics in a row. Switch curl over back. Quarter kicks. Knee step left, just one. One knee down the center. Rocking horse, hand, knee, hand. One tap up. Basic right or reverse. Curve, walk. Here we go. Repeat your side leg squeeze. Rocking horse, other side. One tap up. Basic left or reverse it. Curve, walk. Left, right, left, right. Repeat your side leg squeeze. Facing the other way. Two knees. Take it around back. Two knees on the front. Take it around. L step over here. Single down tap. Keep the chest lifted. Two knees. Here we go. Take it around. Two knees on the front. Take it on around. L step. Single down taps. Got it. Knee off the end. Basic left. Shuffle straddle. Left foot to the corner. Walk the dog. Glute squeezes. Corner to corner. Knee off the end. Basic right. Shuffle straddle. Right foot to the corner. Walk the dog. Glute squeezes, corner to corner. Split basic right. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off right here. Knee step right, just one. Knee down the center. Split basic left. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off. Got it that time. Knee step left. horse, hand to hand. One tap up. Basic or reverse. Curve walk, right foot first. Three side leg repeater. Rocking horse, hand to hand. Tap it up. Basic left or reverse. Curve walk. Repeater side leg squeeze. Gonna be facing the other way. Two knee repeater. Take it around back. Two knees on the front. Take it back around. L step over here. Down taps. One more. Two knees. Around back. Two knees on the front. Take it back. L step over here. Single down taps. Knee off the end, face that way, basic left. Shuffle straddle. Left with the corner, walk the dog. Glute squeezes, corner to corner. Knee off that end. Basic right. Shuffle straddle. Take it back. Walk the dog right into the corner. Glute squeezes. Split basic right or two basics. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off. Knee step right, just one. Single knee lift, left lead, split basic or two basics. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off right here. Left knee step. One knee down the center. Last time through. Rocking horse. Tap it up. Basic right or reverse. Curve walk right foot first. Repeater side leg squeeze. Left knee. Rocking horse. Oh, that wasn't it. Ah! Quarter kicks. Quarter kicks. Land basic left. Four. Three. Two. Rocking horse. Hand, knee, hand. One tap up. Basic left or reverse. Curve walk. Left, right, left, right. Repeater side leg squeeze for three. Two. One. Two knee repeater. Face that way. Take it around back. Two knees on the front. Take it around. L step. Chest stays lifted. Single down taps. One more. Two knee repeater. Take it around. Two knees on the front. Take it back. L step. Single down tap. Single down tap. Knee off the end. Face that way. Basic left. Shuffle straddle. Left foot to the corner. Walk the dog. Glute squeezes. Corner to corner. Knee off the end. Facing that way. Basic right. Shuffle straddle. Take it back. Walk the dog right into the corner. Glute squeezes. Corner to corner. Okay. Basic right for two or split it. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off. Knee step right. One knee down the center. Left lead. Split basic or two basics. Keep facing this way. Switch curl over back. Ham on, ham off. Knee step left. One knee down the center. Down taps. Good job, guys. Nice and easy. Ooh. All right, hopefully you broke a sweat. One of the goals here, for sure, is to break a sweat. March it out. Inhale. One more. March it wide. In, in, out, out. Here, here. Bye, bye. Now hold your march. Step touch, keep it small. Let's get that heart rate down just a little bit before we grab our weights. four, three, two, march it wide. Four, three, two, bring that march in, right, left, inhale. Exhale, one more time. Awesome job. Okay, grab your weights. If you want to use weights. All right. We're going to start with some squats. We're not going to do too many squats. So wide stance. Heels in slightly, toes out. Okay. Shoulders back down and relaxed. Chest stays lifted, and about keeping your weight towards the heels, not the toes. Add a little lift. Let's do four more, then we're gonna slow these down a little bit. Now, two counts. Down, two, up, two. Couple more like that. Exhale, inhale, one more time, now take it down and hold, open the palms, curl them in slowly, in, extend, four more just like that. If it's a little too much to stay in the squat, go ahead and stand up, either way, check in with the core. Abs engaged. Now with control, single these out. One set. In, extend. Can modify here as well. Four, three, two. Hold that extension. Turn the palms down. Little pulse back. Now this is really small. You actually want this to come from the upper mid back. So arms are moving because you're engaging shoulder blade to shoulder blade through the upper back. Last set. Abs engaged. Keep breathing. Palm stretch with these. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Come here, little pulse. Slide those shoulders back and down. Little lower to finish. This is it. Little drop. Drop. You got it. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step in. Shake out the legs. Now, let's need one weight. You can also do this with no weights. All right. You also might want something for balance. If not, even more core work for you. Leg extends. Arm extends. Nice and slow. In. Two. Extend. Two. Okay. See if you can really lengthen out that arm and leg. Again. Exhale. Inhale, lengthen. Good. In. Extend. Step down. Overhead press. If you have any rotator cuff issues, probably know not to do this. You can do a front raise. Just four more. Three. Two. And one. Well done. Other side. All right. Soft knees, opposite leg extends, arm extends, find your steady breathing, find your balance, slow control, inhale, exhale to the midline, and extend, in, ooh, I don't have slow balance on this side, in, extend, exhale, inhale, few more. Really focused. Good. It's a lot easier with a bar, by the way. Or some sort of balance prop. But hey, challenge is always good too. We got two more. Awesome. Come on in. Shoulder press. Soft knees. Now, here's your option, okay? You rotator cuff issue that so many people do. Last one. Good job. Now, actually, I still need one. Let me get my brain on here. Last standing activity exercise here. Soft knees. We're going to extend the arm like this. Palm faces in. Soften your standing leg. Little bend in the knee. And we're going to the midline. And extending from here. This is actually one that would be good to start with if you want to try not using a balance prop. Okay? Now, again, shoulder injury people, you need to stay below shoulder height. Here, or you can make it a lateral extension out to the side. Last set. In, extend. Good. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Shake it out. Did you feel that on your standing leg? That would be normal. Okay. Other side. Soft knees. Abs in. Shoulders back down. Relaxed. Arm up. And we meet towards the midline. Good. Exhale, inhale, lengthen. So, standing leg, getting weight-bearing exercise. Very good and important for bone density. Getting some great shoulder work. Great core work here. All right. Last set. Definitely getting that hip work, so we will stretch it out at the end, I promise. Here's four. Three. Two. One. Very nice. Shake it on out. All right, come on down to the floor if you want to join me. Legs extend, arms extend. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, come on up. You could also do this with both weights. Okay? But be careful. Okay, so you're going to exhale, really zip the belly in as you lift. One more of those sides, guys. You got it. Good. Now, bring the arms in. Bring the legs up. Okay? Take your weight. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. Hold. From here, we're going to extend for four, three, two, one. Exhale. Bring it on back up. And extend. Slowly and with control. Here's your option. Little bend in the knees, head back, really shorten that range of movement, okay? Because you don't want to pinch that low back. Use your breath. Couple more. Try to keep the chin off the chest. If the head is lifted, we've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Now, let's do a couple of crunches right here. And while we do these, I will let you know the last exercise we're going to do. No, I love you, but no. Is going to be an upright seated position. So you might want to grab a towel or if you have a small stability ball. I love you, but no. All right. So roll to your side if you need to. Here's where we're going. All Okay, this is where you might want that extra back support. All right, really zip in here, side to side with the weight or just with your hands. Side to side, side to side. Keep it coming. Remember, you can always take breaks. From this workout, Rooney. Okay. Let's come on over to a prone kneeling position. Give me an inhale. Drop the hips slightly. Lift the gaze a bit. As you exhale, go ahead and round the spine up. Gently draw the chin to the chest. One more time. Inhale, lift. Exhale, round it up. Good. Find that neutral spine. We're going to make our way forward with our right foot. Drop the hips forward. Make sure your knee is not going out past your toes, okay? Stay in your knee. If it feels okay, reach up, look up. Here's that super important hip flexor stretch. Good. Now a little spinal rotation. How to look slightly back over your right shoulder if that feels okay. And back to center. We're going to sit those hips back now. If you can let the toes kind of lift, that's great. Inhale. As you exhale, turn your gaze towards your knee. Nose towards the knee. Try to relax your quad here. Alright. Bring that leg around. Now we're going to take that right heel and just press into it and hold. Alright, feel that nice calf stretch. Oh, my secret. Stretch. Okay. Left foot forward. Hips forward, hold. Keep breathing steady, guys. Alright, hips back. I'm really sorry about this animal. Usually she's not. I mean, she's needy, but she's not this needy. But hey, it's a rainy day. We'll give her a little break. I know this shit is weird. A couple people have, that's the comments, but you know, I think most of y'all love her. Alright, nose towards the knee. Go ahead and do that spinal rotation on this side. See, Rooney, you are distracting me. Have a gentle look over that left shoulder. Alright, then we're going to take that left foot back. Gentle press back and hold. So you should feel this nice stretch through the bottom of your left foot and up through your calf. Awesome. Now, knees in. See if you can curl those toes under. Gentle press back towards the heels. Walk the hands in. Start to lift the hips. Keep the knees bent. Hands devised. Round it up here. One vertebrae at a time. Slide those shoulders back and down. Give me a breath in. Exhale. And one more time to finish. Big exhale. All right, guys, we did it. High five. Thanks for joining me. I hope that you'll come back. Please subscribe, share, all that good stuff. I really appreciate it. Have a great day.